Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
Tommy. Oh, good, good, good. Listen. I like fish. I love fish. I love them as pets in bowls, or as food on a plate. But as much as I love them, I don't want to sleep with them, okay? But right now, your Italian brothers are coming from up there to fit me with some cement shoes, and I...
Shut up, Ken. Sit down. Lance, what the hell's going on?
It's your friends up north, Tommy. They ain't too happy you capped their man. They're coming down to see the business today.
They took longer than I thought. Guys, we gotta make this final. We gotta leave no doubt that this is my operation. Mine! Ken, you get the first run of counterfeit cash and put 20 mil in briefcases. Lance, you get the guys together.
Tommy! What? No big hugs for your buddy?
I've had 15 years out of the loop. I'm a bit rusty on family etiquette.
Oh, he's angry, huh, Tommy? Didn't I say your temper would get you into trouble, huh?
There's 3 mil in the cases.
How many was it? 10? No, 11 men. That's how you get to be called the Howard Butcher.
You sent me to kill one man. One man! They knew
hey, Tommy,
I was coming, sonny.
Tommy! Watch your tone. Anyone would think you blame me for that unfortunate set of circumstances.
Just take the money.
Get the damn cash. You know, Tommy, I did what I could for you. I pulled strings, called in favors. I was your friend, Tommy. I hoped you'd see sense, see what's good for business. I trusted you, Tommy, and you disappointed me. But at least someone in your chicken shit organization knows how to do business. Isn't that right, Lance?
Sorry, Tommy, this is Vice City. This is business.
You sold us out.
No, I sold you out, Tommy. I sold you out. The real cash is upstairs in the safe.
So, Tommy, what was the big plan? You think I'd just take the fake cash, save face, and run away with my tail between my legs?
No, I just wanted to piss you off before I kill you.
Remember me, Tommy Vercetti! No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick!
Oh, you think so?
What are you gonna do about this? Enjoy hospital!
you want.
You got something against me?
Double-crossing piece of shit!
Your history, Tommy! History!
You pushed me!
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick!
Oh, you think so?
You got problems?
Double-crossing piece of shit!
Your history, Tommy! History!
This is the last dance for Lance fans!
You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay.
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy. Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys. He never understood a thing.
You mess with me?
Let's all calm down, pal.
Tommy? Oh my God, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit. And Tommy, that was a beautiful suit. Tommy, what on earth happened?
Had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy, I have a disagreement. I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick, Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole. I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge. I mean, you're in charge. Oh, Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?
glad to drop you a line. Oh, my good lord, my son, you will not believe the quality of the brass I just encountered. Streetwalker or something, just down in Little Havana, mate. Said her name was Mercedes or something. Oh, my God, mate, you've got to check this bird out. Could strip the lead out of a pencil. Said I was the best you ever had, and all. Keep your potato skin fluffy, seeing ya.
Tommy, Tomas, it's Cortez. ¿Qué pasa?
Things are interesting. How are you, my friend?
I wanted to ask you about Mercedes.
Okay. What about her?
Oh, Tommy, I hear these stories, all these stories. I don't know what to think. Maybe she thinks she could do what she likes. But, Tommy, tell me, is it true?
Is what true?
These stories I hear. She really going to be a lawyer. Tommy, the shame. The shame. You know, we Cortez are a proud family. We would never allow a daughter of ours to become a lawyer. Please tell me if it isn't so. I don't think I could take it.
Oh, Kernon, I can assure you, Mercedes is never going to become a lawyer. Don't worry about it.
Oh, thank you, Tommy. Tommy, thank you. The shame would be unbearable. Anyway, Tommy, you must excuse me, all right? The new Minister of Interior has arrived. Many years ago, I killed his father in a failed coup, so I must be polite. Hey, good day, amigo.
Tommy Facetti, how's it going, Mr. Big Shot? I hear all these things about you. Some kind of player in town now, eh?
Paul, you're drunk.
Nah, you stupid player. I ain't drunk. I had a couple and some treats. I've been a bit of a couple of days, you know. Anyway, don't give me that. I ain't a mug. Who set you up in this town? Oh, me. That's who.
Really?
Don't give me that. Don't. I introduced you to people. I showed you the ropes. Did a lot of stuff for you, and this is how you repay me. You ignore me. You won't give me a way in, or after all I did for you. What do you think I am, a div or something?
Paul, take it easy. I've been busy. Don't be an idiot.
I ain't no idiot, Moose. That's what I said in Boston. You are skip the trouble, son, because you're going to get it. Tommy, mate, please. Use me, big hope, please. Don't laugh at me.
Paul, get some sleep, seriously.